Hi guys, Chester Santos, the international man of memory, coming to you today from the small town of Grundarfjörður in Iceland. This little town appeared in a lot of scenes during the movie The Secret Life of Walter Mitty that involved Ben Stiller during the movie daydreaming a lot, imagining himself as a hero. It turns out that daydreaming is really good for your working memory, according to research from the University of Wisconsin and also the Max Planck Institute for Cognitive and Brain Science. Don't be afraid to let your mind wander. It can actually help to increase working memory, which counterintuitively helps you to be more focused in distracting situations. If you're enjoying these tips from around the world, please give me a like and a share. Thank you.